there is much to consider when purchasing a diamond, especially diamond engagement rings. The tradition of presenting a woman with a diamond engagement ring when proposing began in 1477, when Archduke Maximilian presented a diamond ring to Mary of Burgundy. Moreover, in 1947, when De Beers, the British company that mined diamonds in South Africa, started an advertising campaign called "A Diamond is Forever." After that, it became the social symbol. Nowadays, everyone dreams to propose a woman with a big diamond ring. Now, if you have decided so, take these things into consideration. First, determine how much you can afford. Most people use the 2 months salary rule. This means that the ring should cost the equivalent of 2 months of your current salary. Saving up this amount of money may take quite a bit of time, then you should consider financing. Simply go to the jewelry shop of your choice and tell them that you plan to buy an engagement ring, and for that financing will be necessary. Find out what is your monthly installment payments will be and how much of a down payment is required. Now take your girlfriend for shopping and make sure that she will be guessed at your choice. The main idea to propose your girlfriend with a diamond ring is it symbolizes eternal bonding and convey the message that she is very precious to you. Make sure that the jewelry shop from where you buy the ring will allow you to return the ring if it is required, or allow your girlfriend to exchange it for another if she is not happy with it. In general, a 1-carat diamond costs between $1,800 to $12,000, and for 2-carat diamond, on an average, you can expect to pay anywhere between $5,000 to $60,000 or more than that. The cost depends on factors such as the cut quality, clarity, color, and the shape of the diamonds.